So I have a bit of a try hard meta build. We'll see how well I do with it. This is dead dog. Yeah, there's one person. He's got Mana's blood. Not sure what's going on with this. They sabo the hook right off the bat. No, that wasn't a hook sabo. Go ahead and get everybody all infected up as much as I can. Get that out of the way. He hung out for the stun, so I'm wondering if he's a full-on stun gamer. Jonah might be an easier target. He's crouching. Okay, yeah. Hold on for Jonah. You have a zombie? Thank you, zombie. Trying to ace next. Dead zone? This is interesting. Put him on a scourge hook. Just kind of gave me a free hit. So. Good drop. I appreciate that. Scourge hit back here. Just break some walls out. No, that's Jonah. Who's this? It's Haiti. Why did she run back? kind of questionable decisions, but... Good decision. Gotta pay attention to where zombies are. I love zombies. I died. He was the one who had the boon. Unfortunately, I just have good tracking. That's not going to be as effective. Maybe pallet save? No. Our general aggression's really working overtime here. Chain with the blindness, that is effective. Why is he walking like a zombie? Continue to run that way, but okay. I think I can make that move. Oh, I haven't hooked Rebecca at all. She is feeling slippery. Where would Hatch spawn? I feel like Hatch always spawns, like when I'm a survivor, it always spawns like way out of the way for me. But she didn't find it. Yes, there she is. There we go. I knew I saw the crows and I was like, maybe she went to the other gate, but nah, we got her. We got her. She was slippery. Jeez, what leg?